that even worse on the frame rate? I am watching it, yeah. It is, but it's a widescreen 1440. You're 3440 on 2560. You're 3440 up 2560, so I got black bars top and bottom. But the resolution looks amazing.
Marvin.
Oh no.
Damn it.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Thank you.
found the key. Why not?
Jesus Christ!
Holy shit. It's Inspector Gadget. Oh, does it? Follow any cohesive timeline with the movies. Does it follow any cohesive timeline with the movies? I've never seen him, I was just wondering. A weird looking tool.
This thing won't die.
Huh. Damn. This is huge. Your guy runs like a bitch. Fucking Terminator, man. The big dude? No, I got the volume muted, stream muted. Or else I'd hear myself. I'll be back in a second, Tristan.
Know where it's at? Oh, damn.
Can't shoot it? Yeah, no, it's good. Yeah, Taco Bell, I'm sorry.
No.
I don't have to write a report on this.
All that to get that? I mean, it was pretty cool, don't get me wrong. That's what I was saying earlier, is like, man, you can't shoot that. He sure is persistent. Was that a female officer or was that a dude? Oh, never mind. random question, but did you ever have a computer that had a, like a boost button? Awesome. Oh, it's a Deagle. So why is the ammo infinite? Oh. Damn, that was good. Oh yeah. I didn't even realize you were in a police department.
Welcome back.
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
I got it. Ooh.
Ooh, nibbers.
Don't want to get any strikes. Strike me harder.
The hell were the randoms?
We didn't have randoms.
Oh. Who is Drake Drack-owned?
Guy that I played a bunch of Battlefield 1 with.
We actually just had a great game.
We had a fantastic game.
Did y'all win?
No, but it was down to the wire, last zone. Three squads fighting it out. We killed one squad and then ended up getting killed by one of their alts.
Mm. Sounds like you didn't have a teammate that shot light ammo sniper over 300 meters. Gave away position.
What?
I played a game with them and had the light ammo sniper, and I tried to shoot at somebody that was 300 meters away and gave away our position. And Face was... He sighed. He didn't say he was mad, but he was disappointed. Yeah, it was like that.
I need calm boat robot.
That was so unfortunate earlier. It kind of took me by surprise that you were actually decent at the game.
It took you by surprise?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Ooh. I mean, I played with you in Battlefield and you're good at that game. I don't know, it just took me by surprise for some stupid reason.
Well, Tristan and I are both Battle Royale hipsters, so...
What do you mean by that?
Oh. Yeah.
You mean Minecraft?
No, the Arma 3 mod, which came before that.
Oh no, the Minecraft was first.
Okay. Minecraft's not a shooter.
Minecraft battle. Oh my god, I'm about to school you.
Mr. X?
It's Top Hat Man?
I have not been. I got past. I did the gas station, and then Caitlin called and we broke up, so I haven't played it since. Right. So, scariest fucking game I've ever played.
Name of the fucking movie. Or the... Okay, so the Hunger Games, better named Survival Games for Minecraft, was made in 2012. The Arma 2 DayZ mod was made in 2013.
Not DayZ.
One such game was the Battle Royale mod for Arma 2/DayZ, developed by Brendan Green, known by his online alias Player Unknown, and was first released in 2013.
Okay. Did you have all the same healing items and shit? What are they after? In the Battle Royale on fucking Minecraft, which is not even a fucking shooter?
When the game commences, players can compete over the central resources and spread out to find items stored in chests scattered around the play area.
Give me a break!
That is... You talking about the head exploding? Oh, nice.
So anyways, you're surprised that I'm good at a game based off of one of my favorite games.
I didn't know that you liked the battle royale genre.
I love Titanfall. This is Titanfall Battle Royale.
I don't know what Titanfall is. Obviously heard of it, but I didn't really ever listen to it.
Man, it's so good.
Like, I hear people say Titanfall, and I think Attack of the Titans.
Where's... Can you turn around and go YouTube link? Double streaming.
Realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe.
Yep, that was a bunch of baddies.
Let's get out of here.
Well, no, I rewound. I found
it. That's the good thing about YouTube streaming. You can go backwards.
Yep.
You can in Twitch, too, but you have to literally go to the VOD section. So did you never play the Battle Royale mod when it was on Arma 2? Or did you only play the Arma 3 version?
I think I played the Arma 2 one and was like, yeah, I'm gonna go check out the Arma 3 one. But it was...
Because it was a mod for Arma 2 before the DayZ team opted to release the DayZ as a standalone.
Gotcha. No, I think Tristan and I actually started playing in the Arma 3 mod.
On the people responsible for this mess.
I had Arma 2. I may have checked it out once or twice, but we never actually played it just because how clunky Arma 2 was.
Good luck getting that.
But no, I'm not a huge fan of the genre as a whole, but if it's a well-made game, or if it's based on a game that I really, really like, then
roads out.
Yeah.
Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
And I've played enough throughout the years to be able to know what to do, when to push, when to stop looting, when to whatever.
What a mess.
Zombie apocalypse. Why would there be a fuzzy fat cat on my lap?
I thought it was magazine, not clip.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm
just the description for the W870, it said clip.
Does it use clips?
Go right back out the way you came in.
That's what I just asked. Is it clip or magazine? What is the difference?
Alright.
Combat comes.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. It's my fucking daughter.
Yeah. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay? Those fucking things are so... What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something.
You don't?
How did this happen? Huh?
No, I'm not, but like, you don't turn into plastic when it rains? I was plastic earlier today. And it rained.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
Drifting through the wind? Where's...
Dang,
so, difference between a clip and a magazine. A clip is a metal clip that goes onto the back to hold a back of bullets to hold them together. That is often inserted in. It can be inserted into a weapon like the M1 Garand uses a clip that actually stays on there. There are also stripper clips, which are they usually like a stack of 5 bullets on a metal clip. That line it up to where you can shove 5 bullets down into a rifle.
But why him?
And then a magazine is a spring-loaded, like, box, basically, like what most people call a clip, that pushes the bullets up to the top of it.
Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
Does it bother you when they get it wrong in video games?
Yes.
My mission... to take down Umbrella's entire
army. Well, it's like...
me when they call them assault rifles in video games.
Some of them are.
Count me in.
Like when they call what an assault rifle?
Like, AR. Like, they abbreviate it AR when they say assault rifle.
Oh, yeah, no, that's wrong. But AR is an abbreviation for... assault rifle, but not the Armalite rifle. Like an AR-15.
Yeah.
It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And some games use AR for automatic rifle, which I'm okay with.
Oh, dang, I didn't know that woman that got killed tonight was,
she's the one at
that was, she was somebody that was in my class, graduated with.
Oh, ma'am.
Oh, you told me the one in Pascagoula?
Yeah, Brittany Moore. I mean, I wasn't, like, friends with her directly, but I knew her, like, an acquaintance or whatever. Just, yeah.
Name sounds familiar.
Yeah, they were posting about it in the class of 2004 Facebook page or whatever. And then I went and seen the... They caught the estranged... husband or whatever that led with the child.
That's awful.
Yeah. Crazy. Well, I've got to go take care of a couple of kiosks. Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Why you say bye like that?
I don't know. Who?
Fortune left.
If he's talking about the same one, it was a, murder in an apartment. The dude was just caught in recently in West Mobile. I just saw the video. It timeline updated.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Which you totally need.
The boss like a gigantic alligator or something?
Again?
It's not too Yankee late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Sanic?
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Princess Zora rolled though.
Wait there.
I actually collected a couple of those on my 3DS in the like the Street Pass thing. Got a Wonk and a Zoldo. Platigator.
It looks more like a freak.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Damn, all that trash. I thought you were in the trash compactor scene on Star Wars.
What weapon are you using, Tristan? What type of gun is it? Oh, well, no wonder it was easy. You probably shouldn't have had but, like, 4 rounds for that. Yeah.
Yeah, he just ran from it and shot a gas. The gas.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
That's a pretty funny face.
You said virus turned people into monsters.
Did you watch One Punch, or do you watch anime?
I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
I have watched anime in the past. I've never seen One Punch.
You should watch One Punch Man.
Is that the one where they run with the arms flailing behind their back?
One character does as a lampoon of Naruto.
Also a joke on that, because that character runs like that.
So let me get this straight.
The One Punch Man is basically a spoof of all anime.
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette's far more dangerous.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. We need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! Expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget
all
about
right.
me.
I'm gonna head off, go get some sleep.
Stop her before she gets
Bye.
Away. Night.
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide.
Yes.
Hey, what's up, guys? Well, what do you think?
He's playing your favorite type of character.
A female character?
I find it hard to believe she'd be able to run in that dress and heels.
Wait, how do you live stream on YouTube?
You just click the button.
It's secret weapon time.
Are you gonna like an emulator playing this whole thing? Or?
What?
Are you running like an emulator on your PC or what? Like, what's this? Is this like legit
it's
remake?
A remake.
Oh, look at that hacker man.
Shoot a laser and it destroy a fan. Sorry. Big ass roaches.
So I'm gonna go play some Apex. I said I've really been enjoying it, if anybody else wants to play.
I might play a few, I don't know.
Alright, well, I'll be in the Apex channel. Looks like what?
Oh yeah, I'll be over here.
Bye, Tristan.
got you now. Always been good at running, Matt. Give you that.
Thank you.